you so much, everybody. How is everybody feeling here tonight? Good? How is all you lovely people doing up the back? Good? It's so lovely to be here. We honestly, we've seen everybody's tweets, we've seen your Instagram messages, we've seen you on Facebook. I know a lot of bands don't answer those things, but we do, and it is us, so you know. I'd love to tell you a little story about this next song that we're gonna play, because it's a new song and you may not know it. You may not know the song, why we wrote it, of course, and I suppose the reason why we wrote this song was because of, it stemmed from my irrational fear of heights. I'm really, really, really scared of heights. Airplanes, all that sort of stuff really scares me. And the guys do like to take, you know, they like to play around me sometimes and stick me on the top floor of a skyrise building just to scare the shit out of me now and then, you know. They find that funny. You gotta be really careful what songs that you write, you know, because you have to make a music video. Yeah, you're right, here's where I get my own back. To get over my fear of heights, I had to give myself to this. Check out what I had to do, look at this. For those of you who want to know, yes, that is pain on my face. I am genuinely scared up there. But there was no green screen. That's the important part, we had to do it. Because you know, check out what Glenn had to do here, look at this. Now I can never do that, he's literally on the edge of the building. On the day he even pulled this chair just a little bit closer to the edge. Enough to scare the hell out of me. But like I said, here's my little tiny bit of payback. Look what Danny had to do. I said, there's no green screen, he had to literally walk on a wire. It got us thinking, you know, when we saw somebody do this, we thought to ourselves, why would anybody want to walk on a tightrope that high in the air? They're either crazy, or they're building a bridge to get over something so big in their lives that every single step counts. If you know this song, please join me, where's this song called?